it comes to promoting bicycling and bicycle safety in Michigan, the League of Michigan Bicyclists is in a league of its own.
There's Mount Moriah coming up. It's a pretty good climb, and I don't know if we're going to make it up or if we're going to be walking.
I think we're going to be walking.
A membership-based nonprofit, they're working with politicians for bicycle-friendly policies, creating bike tours that attract riders from across the country, providing a calendar of more than 250 cycling events.
Come ride with us.
Sunrise Bicycle Tour.
Yay!
We try to go into schools and create a culture of fitness and nutrition. We feel if we capture kids at a young age and create a healthy lifestyle, that we can make a difference.
We do that through changing policies and practices within the schools, trying to increase physical activity, and also talking about proper nutrition.
We have two coordinators that are in the buildings full time. They do three major initiatives. They do morning movement, get the kids moving in the morning to prepare them for learning. And then we also do some training of active recess so that our students during lunch recess are actively involved. And then the third thing we do in the spring is Mileage Club. We create an incentive program for students to walk before school, during lunch, and after school. For every step that they take, they get certain incentives. Operation Fit got involved in the Smarter Lunchroom initiative by filling out the Building Healthy's Community Grant, and five of our eight schools received that grant.
The 4-H and Youth Fair is sponsored by the St. Clair County Agricultural Society, and what the fair means to the 4-H program is it is the opportunity for our 4-H youth to exhibit their projects, and it gives them the opportunity to be recognized for that hard work.
This is a great chance for families to come out, enjoy the fair, but also learn a little bit about what it means to be part of 4-H.
I've been preparing Charlie for this for about a good 6 to 8 months.
There's so much to learn, and it's fun, and it teaches you responsibility and just all the different aspects of life that can be brought together to have fun.
Like I said, it teaches them a good work ethic and responsibility that they have to take care of an animal. And then they can see the rewards of their hard work.
And Sunday, when we get it all tore down, we say, how did we do that? And nobody knows. But every year we do it, and you can look around and see all the happy people in a nice, safe place, and a good place to be.